I'd like to know where in the dark is the station right now.